Hey guys, what's up? My name is Yajir, and today is not an episode of anything. I'm in my kitchen. This kitchen is extremely white for some reason.
Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
But today is a very special day. I got a package from my high school, all the way from Singapore, and we're gonna unbox the package. Basically, I don't get a lot of mails or packages, so it feels really cool to do this. I have no idea what's in this package. This is what the package is. I'm quite excited. Like, I can read what's there, but I'm quite excited to see what it's about to be. So yeah, we'll have a look. An over-aggressive knife is never a good idea. Sorry.
Stop it. Get some help.
Oh, my bad.
Do it! Just do it!
So the first... This is a teddy bear. But, I mean, I had a hint that this was gonna happen, but I think, I don't know how to explain it. It's quite emotional because I spent 3 years there. We had an online graduation. I was very privileged and, to be able to afford to have an online graduation. And I knew there was a package coming, but I wasn't sure what's going to be in it. But I'm quite grateful. I have a 1.5-year-old brother. So yeah, he's going to appreciate this. The next thing is a cup. And this is the cup I wanted for a very, very, very long time. I think this cup can... you can have cold and hot stuff and it stays the way you want it to stay. So yeah, very, very, very cool. There is a lid. Okay, sorry. If anyone wants this cup, you're not getting it because I want it. I have no pads and you can never have enough of these. I think always. And yeah. I have no idea what this is. This is the graduation booklet. So our graduation was on the 23rd of May. And yeah. So what you're going to see is a booklet. And booklet has, I think, names of all the graduating people. As well as, yeah, there you go. Those are a lot of names. I'm doing a very good job with this. But I think, this is what I've been waiting for. This is my name, and that's my tutor group, and yeah, I don't know what's in this. Hey, okay. So see, this is what I wanted all along, and I think anybody who finishes anything and has a way to be able to recognize that you've actually done something, it's never a bad thing. And yeah, this just tells me I did it. I know what I'm doing in life. As for now, but yeah, this is definitely very special. And this is my class. This is my class of 2020. Fun fact, I'm not in this picture because unfortunately I had to fly the night before for a family emergency. And yeah, I'm not there. There's a friend. Yeah, I think what's really cool for me is the fact that we were told this grade has 300 kids or more, and then so many of them fit in one picture, and those are all our teachers. And it's very special to see this, because this stays with me forever. So anybody who was a part of this picture automatically becomes somebody I know I'll eventually remember for a while. And this is the yearbook. This is my 2020 yearbook. We heard a lot of complaints about the yearbook. And this is the boarding house one. Oh, okay. Wait, I want to find myself. Oh, there I am. So that's me, that's Matty, and that's Sanjay. Those are my roommates. I miss them every single day. I had the best time living with them. And yeah, hopefully they'll be on a video soon, because I want to talk to them again. I miss them. See, I have to be in this because I performed it, but I'm not. Oh, I am. There I am. Shit. So that's me. And that's Gala. Oh my God. And I played a song. Played a Hindi song, but I enjoy this very much because it was one of the only times I was on stage for a boarding thing. And yeah, that was what I got from school. Thank you so much to whoever concerned. I will thank them personally. But this is just so cool. You forget quite easily once you leave a space, once you leave a place as special as boarding. And the school I was in was anyway so special that now that you, like, I've moved on, let's be honest. It's been a while. But the fact that I get to see all these things again, I get to see faces again, it brings back a lot of memories. And I'm not emotional because I'm a guy. No, I'm not emotional because I think I've been through that phase and I think I'm quite okay now. But I'm just very happy, very, very, very grateful. If you belong to the class of 2020 and you're watching this video, please do let me know if your package was the same. I'm very curious. And I'm just gonna end with this. High school is a crazy time. If you're someone who's currently in high school, it'll get over quite quickly. And everyone says that, and in a way it doesn't. But when you're in a global pandemic, it does finish pretty quickly. So yeah, just very grateful for anybody and everybody I graduated with. I may have spoken to you once, or I may have never spoken to you, but you've made contribution to a community. And there are people who are a little bit happier and were a lot happier in the last 2 years, especially because of your existence in school. So yeah, I definitely appreciate that. And hopefully, and I know for a fact that everyone else does as well. Thanks so much for watching this episode. This is not an episode, I need to stop saying that. Thanks so much for watching this video, and I'll see you soon.